real watchdogs too, for the rough country of the Pyrenees, where hardiness, strength and courage are needed. These puppies, 14 in all, are of a species almost extinct. Although their ancestors ran wild in Europe at the time of Attila, these dogs are very gentle. Just now, they're little balls of fur that someday will grow into huge watchdogs.